OG3NE heeft ook fans in Israël. Daniel, what did you think of the performance?
I don't think that I got goosebumps on my skin more than any other song maybe in the past decade in the Eurovision Song Contest, and it doesn't happen a lot. It takes a lot to give me goosebumps. It's just the harmonies, the story. I really, really hope that it goes on to millions of voters in Europe, and good luck, OG3NE, good luck.